up a stool. I said, Kathy, I've known you since first grade in school on the bus. You always had talked about seeing the world. I never imagined you'd still be the girl down the street. I asked, why are you still here? You just looked confused and told